Hi guys, today was supposed to be the first day that we started the Tactical Adventure Thailand vlog series that we're gonna put on our YouTube channel. And I was supposed to get a haircut and some other things were supposed to happen. And we're soon to be leaving to go to one of our events that we're providing security for. But our son decided
that he would
split open his chin. I don't know if you can see it. Look up, buddy. Look up. He split open his chin. Right as we're heading out. And so we spent the last 20, 30 minutes, me and my beautiful lady, trying to get him calmed down and get it to stop bleeding. So hopefully, now we're on the way to the event. Hopefully he falls asleep in a chair and I can close it up with some super glue and some bandages and some steri strips or whatever we can find. And then hopefully he'll be all right. So right now he's pretty mellow, but he's been screaming like crazy for the last 30 minutes.
Here we are at the W Hotel. Little man's trying to relax, trying to sleep. Once he goes to sleep, I'm gonna try to close up that chin. And it's still bleeding a little bit on one side, but not too bad. So I got blood on my shirt. He got blood on his pants, his shirt, and all over your neck, everywhere. Huh, buddy? Hmm? Still got smiles though. So what happened is, just as we're getting ready to leave, he pushed his little red BMW scooter car over to the door and decided to stand on it. Try to unlock the sliding lock and the chain lock on the door. Just as I went to reach for him and stop him from doing that, the car rolled out from under him. He fell and smacked his chin. Cut a pretty good gash across the bottom, and his teeth hit together so hard his gums were bleeding. So, rough day for the little guy. So this is the event we're providing security for. It's a very small event for us, but we are doing it with some of our friends, so it's fun. And I'll show you some more of that in a minute, okay? So I think this is kind of cool. This is a tiger fighting with an eagle, and it's been painted on this black mirrored surface with gemstones glued to it all over the place, so it kind of creates its own texture and it's very unique. I think I like it a lot. Might not show up on camera, but this is glass with black sand and black onyx rocks underneath, and Jackie really likes it. Go! Ish, 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 Jackie! Ish, ish! Rah! Here! Ish, ish! Oh, don't smash your finger. Jackie.
Thank you, show me your workout. Put it back the right way. Good job, buddy.
This is our team for the pool party. This is DeWitt. He's kind of the leader for the team. Sorry about the lighting. But in a minute, I will show you the pool party.
Three, two, I let one go. Wow, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro. Aim and touch your head like a buffalo.
Alright, so that's the pool party in the extremely short version. That's gonna fill up and be completely packed in just a couple of hours. And I'm not gonna be here because I got a baby to take home. Anyway. So the team's in place, everything's good to go, and this is one of the events that we've participated in maybe 6 or 7 times now, and we seem to be doing one every 2 to 3 weeks. So it's something you'll be seeing more of, I'm sure. There's quite a bit more of. So anyway, we'll see you on the flip side. Now we're at the hospital, and he fell asleep in the car. So they're gonna give him a little oxygen, and probably 3 or 4 stitches, something like that. And see how it goes. Poor mom's about to pass out. Hi. Okay, so he got his stitches put in. All 8 stitches put in. And he fought 3 nurses, tooth and nail, life or death situation for the duration of the stitches. The doctor did a really good job putting them in as quickly as he could. And we're very happy. So now we're about to sit down and eat, and we have to go back to the pool party and check on. Hey, dude, look, it's you. We have to go back to the pool party and check on our team over there. So that's where we're headed after we eat, and hopefully I can get a haircut, because right now I look like the missing beetle.
Chewbacca.
That baby jumped off, fell off the sofa, and gonna bang his chin again. Say hi.
Hi.
He just got out of the hospital with stitches. Just got his face x-rayed because they were worried he cracked his jaw. And now look at him.
Dropped one time already.
Fell off one time already. Gonna do it again. So, anyway, right now we are at one of our client clubs. It's called the Club at Koi. It's on top of a building. We're on the 39th floor. I don't know if you can see out the windows here, but we're quite high up on the 39th floor. We've come to check on our team. We have a team here, and then we're gonna go back over to the W and check on our team there as they're wrapping up the pool party event. And then maybe we'll go home after that. As you can tell, we have not found a place for me to get a haircut yet today. So that mission has not been accomplished, but everything else is still getting done despite super dangerous baby over there. Anyway, more later. So where our guys are doing security is actually up there on top of the W Hotel. Where you see the guys walking up on the edge up there. That's them up there where the lights are. That's where the pool party is. Looks totally different at night. Annoying to be staying in any of those hotel rooms on that corner. Give me a double tap. Say tutu. Tonight at the club, we have some VIPs coming. Mike Tyson will be here, along with quite a few other celebrity type people. So, we're giving the guys a pretty good briefing for tonight. We still have to go and close down the event at the other location before we go home. It is currently 8:30 in the evening, and as you can tell, it's been a very long day for us, which is pretty much normal.
Big jump. Thank you.
going? Why are you running from the lights? Trying to get away from the lights.
All the partiers are coming down in the elevator right now. And it smells like chlorine, alcohol, and sweat in the elevator. And it smells funky. Drive a stroller and film at the same time. Everybody's going down now. It's 9 p.m. and the party is finished and everybody's being sent home so that the rooms above can sleep, the rooms below can sleep, and the hotel can resume normal business. We got our first aid station here and everything is looking okay. No problems, no major problems tonight. We're going to find out. We're going to debrief the guys and then send them home, but quite a strange show.
Show us how it's done, buddy. Work out.
What is this?
Come on. No, lift it over your head, babe. Push it. Work out. You're gonna sleep so good tonight.
So this is the after party. This is everything wrapping up, and everybody's leaving the pool area. It was apparently a really good time.
Watch out!
So I think it's kind of funny to see all the people so drunk and loud and and barely wearing anything. But it's fun. I mean, they're having a great time. All of the inflatable birds have died a horrible, horrible death. But the party went really well. It looks like a fantastic time. Looks like everybody had a great time at the W. See you there. One, two, three. He's like, Mom, I've done 6 sets already. Oh, watch out, Mommy. Still going. So this is our drive home. All of these cars are illegally in the middle of the junction. This guy is backing up. The light is red and they're stuck under the bridge. All of them. All of these cars are illegal. This truck has gone the wrong way. That van just did an illegal U-turn. And the police are nowhere to be seen. This is Thailand. And if you notice, the clock says 1 minute and 199 seconds. So that's how long the light is. But this is how they drive in Bangkok. It's 11:30 p.m. We just got home about 10 minutes ago. We're exhausted. Some of the stuff he didn't see that happened was we had to go back and pick up a check from a client that we thought they had given us with the receipt, but they hadn't, so we had to go back and pick it up. So that added another 15 minutes to our evening. The normal shortcut that we have for coming home was conveniently blocked with no pre-warning signage at any kind of turnaround point for us to make a good U-turn. So we had to find another route home. That added another 15 minutes to our evening. It's been a pretty long day. Anyway, good night. See you later.